Why would he bake a fucking box out from a spot where the ball was going? He actually dunked the fucking ball. Thank you, Kawhi. I can depend on you just gonna make yourself to know. Oh, let's go, Kawhi. Thank you. That is all I needed from you, was to make your shots. That is all. That's a whole rip, and they gave me a foul for that. My body didn't even touch, dude. It touched the freaking ball. Nothing but the ball. What the fuck y'all niggas get for doing all the damn punk fading? I swear to God, niggas that do all the damn punk fading, some bitches. They get mad when niggas get blocks when they just jumping on them from fucking punk fading. I get mad at that shit. Y'all don't want to sit up here spamming square. You would literally stand in the paint just to spam square. Heavy. Why the fuck did he? This nigga AI has a 98 passing accuracy and passing vision. Why do it bump into people when you got such a good passing accuracy? You got so much vision around the damn court and you throw it right on the other teammate's chest. And they wouldn't let me block it. They just let me just put my hand down. This ain't got Ben Wallace. I said, please make the damn dunk. That is fucking Ray Allen. Thank you! Thank you, Robert. That's all you had to do. Block people. Some of these damn players on this damn team never do their damn job. He made it. Oh, never mind. Heavy. I kind of figured that was about to fucking happen. The ball was going to go to him late. And I get a foul. He actually got the fucking dunk off. Yep, and he just got the lead that easily. I missed a full fucking bar. Wide open. Should have been a rip. Please stop cheating for this nigga, dog. That nigga was just down by fucking 8 points. Oh my god. This is common every fucking time. I get up by 8 fucking points from the beginning of the game and I started. Oh my god. I fucking can't. They make me miss fucking open shots that I'm supposed to fucking hit. I hit them later on when they're not important anymore. That was my fucking shot to fucking take over and I missed it. They won't let my Kawhi get his takeover and he's playing good defense. This nigga really be trying to play fucking feet defense like a bitch. Oh my god, bro. Why y'all?